What's going on here is a disgusting disgrace. It is war on Trump.
Isn't this the best?
It is war on the Republican Party, and it is a war on a republic. The radical left is doing what the radical left does while they cover up for Biden the way they covered up for Hillary.
Cover up what? Bring evidence of crimes. They seem furious that other presidents or presidential candidates aren't also getting indicted just because it looks like Trump committed crimes.